feature.
Sport Compact, hey man. I think we're starting, but they don't look like it.
I don't think we're going to call that a start. Yeah, we'll get it bunched up again here.
Try that one more time.
We're not going to let them play fast and loose with the rules like that. Bunched up, we'll take them around one more time. We'll see if we get a good start here for Sport Compact. Saban and Bunch up front. Miller and Sickles in row two, and then Clemens and Maston. Hunter Patrick back in row four. Nine cars,
right,
Saban will get the jump. Here they go this time. Now the green flag flies, and Colby Saban will get on it. Trying to get some speed in the 85B. He'll sit in second. Curtis Miller gets behind Colby Saban in the 411. They'll stay 1, 2, and 3 with Saban, Bunch, and Miller. Hunter Patrick turning a quick lap right away on the back bumper of Curtis Miller. Miller on the inside of Bunch. They're all behind the 9 car, Colby Saban, but they're bumper to bumper. Saban in the 9 car, the first man across. He'll make his way down to chat with Jamie, sure.